Hey guys, what's up? This is Engineer by Default and I'm back with another new video, and in this video we'll be doing the unboxing and review of this, which is the MI in-ear headphones basic version 2. So let's get started. So this is the packaging in which the earphone comes, and over at the top we have the MI branding, and below we have the One More design. One More is the company which designs the earphones for MI. Over at the left we have the MI in-ear basic, and let me show you. Yes, and the type is in-ear. The speaker impedance is 32 ohms. And this is having the 3.5 nickel plated jack, and the power rating is 5 milliwatts. The weight is 14 grams and the cable length is 1.25 meters. Yes, this is made in China, and I ordered these from AliExpress.com. And if you want to get your hands on one, I will be leaving the link in the description down below. So do check it out, guys. So on the right we have the same thing in Chinese. At the back we have the same thing again in Chinese, and it is qualification certified, and the color is matte black that I ordered. So opening of the box, we get these MI earphones, and these are in black color. So let us keep them aside for the time being, and moving further in we get this leaflet which is in Chinese, and I don't think it is any use for me. And next we have got the extra ear tips, and the medium ones are already fitted to the earphones, and the small and the larger ones are over here. And according to your ear design you can use them. So let me keep these aside too. And coming to the earphones, I have already used the MI earphones version 1, and they were flat type cable which were tangle free, but as you can see these are normal type and these get tangled really very easy. And the material used for the cable is not also of such good quality as compared to the version 1. And over here, as you can see, these have the iconic MI piston design and the angular curve which fits in your ears really nicely, and these provide good noise isolations too. Over here you have the microphone and the on off button for the calls, which is pretty tactile, and the headphone jack is nickel plated, it is not gold plated. Moving to the most important aspect, that is the sound quality. So I have been using these earphones for over a month, and I must say that in this price point you will not get anything better. The bass is really punchy, the treble is good. The best thing about these earphones are that it doesn't crack even in the highest volume as compared to others. So the overall sound quality is excellent. So the last part of the video, which is the pricing. So I got these earphones for around 320 or 30 rupees, and in the site it fluctuates between 300 and 400 rupees. One more thing I would like to share with you is that few days back I went to a retail store nearby, and I saw these earphones over there, and when I asked about the pricing, they said they cost around ₹700 or 750, and which was really very high, and I was astonished. So the pros if you buy from AliExpress is that these are going to cost you the half of what they are charging over here, and the cons is that you have to wait a minimum of 1 month if you are ordering by the free shipping. which is provided by AliExpress. And if you want to get these earphones faster in 14 or 18 days, you have to pay a little bit extra for that.